when God made a basketball player, he just carved
out a thought
and out and just said, this is a play.
Three-point country. He dribbles, he stops, he shoots over Magic from 21 and hits another one.
Find the word Jim Rash. He had the long, shaggy blonde hair, the old beat-up sneakers, and always a basketball in the left hand. I'm certain that Chris still considers himself a 9-year-old boy that still lives in Brooklyn, and he's doing exactly what he did 20 years ago, but with a much funnier haircut.
Shit, smooth like a 17 lefty layup, crossover dribble and I spark the J up, no fast breaks and I pop the tray up, you ain't gon' guard me, I'll make you pay up, I'm tighter than your butt cheeks, prairie dogging, run the court.